Hey guys, it's Clara. Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is a little Dollar Tree haul. Stay tuned. If you're new to my channel, I typically do Dollar Tree hauls and organizing, all sorts of Dollar Tree kinds of videos. If you like that kind of thing, please check out my channel and subscribe below. So first thing I bought, I know many of you have seen this before. It's from the Crafter's Square section. It's a pencil and brush organizer. So the reason I got this now is because my daughter has this box of Crayola colored pencils, the 100 pack. And even if I pull out these layers and stagger them, it's kind of hard for her to see all the pencils. So I thought I would see if I could fit them in here or at least a good number of them. Oh, and I wanted to comment on this item. For the life of me, I cannot find the comment where somebody had kindly asked if I would review this. It's the Space Saver hanger. I have this in our coat closet, hanging some fleeces, some light jackets, and it's doing really well. I haven't tried any heavy jackets yet or any heavy coats because they're kind of too long for the hanger, but I do feel confident in hanging slightly heavier stuff than a regular shirt, like maybe a heavier sweater or a jacket or fleece. I have to say, I adore these animal planters. I think there are like 9 designs now, and the only one I haven't seen yet in person is the llama. I saw it on the website somewhere. But yeah, my daughter loves these. And of course, as soon as I got these, she wanted the other two. So we had some succulents from previous Dollar Tree hauls like years ago, and I keep rotating the succulents into different vases and stuff. So yeah, this year, these little animals will get them. And these are of really good quality. I was kind of impressed. I thought these would be kind of more fragile or thinner than they are. And in the box, there's no bubble wrap, there's no cushioning or anything, and each of them has come in good condition. So yeah, I'm kind of impressed with these little things. I think they're a pretty good deal for a dollar. So we got the seal and then the little crab. How cute! How cute is that little Sebastian? So yeah, so the crab, the seal, and then Ursula here, although maybe a happier Ursula, and then the whale. That's not their real names, but those are the names my daughter's giving them. Thought we would try these Tag body washes. I don't think these work that great if you have sensitive skin or if your husband or partner has sensitive skin. But in the summer, my husband's skin tends to do much better. So I thought in between those washes, he might like to try these. He's smelled the Tag sprays, like the body sprays, before, and he did like them, so we'll give these a shot. I did comment on my recent Shop With Me video what I thought, or at least my first impressions, of how the 4 of these smelled. I thought the red smelled very classic, the purple was kind of sexy, I have to say, the blue was a bit lighter and more floral or something, and the green was more of like a fresh, clean scent. So these are the ones I like the best. And then yay, we finally saw the Olaf mugs. I know people have been hauling like crazy awesome Star Wars mugs now. I think it'd be pretty awesome if Dollar Tree got some Star Trek ones too, just saying. So one of these will be mine, one of these will be for my daughter. Also bought some Zulka Marina pure cane sugar, a couple of snacky things, the Ritz cheese crispers and cheddar and 4 cheese and herb. And then this item I saw reviewed on Purple Alphabet. If you don't know her channel, she is one of my favorite for reviewing toys and little kid activities, especially for learning and development. She is fantastic, both as a channel and as a person. So this is a gem art kit, and it's pretty cool because this even comes with the little pen thing. So you use the pen to pick up the gems and then you apply them to the template. So I think that would be a pretty cool craft to do this summer. It looks like it would kind of take a while. And my daughter needs breaks during stuff like this. So, you know, it could take her all day. Just because her hands get very tired with the fine motor stuff. But yeah, I think that would be really fun, and it's super colorful. She'll love that. Also, another crafty kind of thing are these wood shop crafts, and this one is a wood chime. I saw these in some other designs as well. And then this one is just a regular wood shop sign, and it comes with the paint. This one also comes with the paint. Oh, and I forgot one other food item. I'd seen this for a while now at the Dollar Tree, and I thought I'd give it a try. It's kind of a small amount though, to be honest, 6 ounces. But yeah, it's been a while since I've had quinoa at home. I've had them at restaurants and stuff, but for some reason, I just never think to buy it and cook it at home. I have been having some itchy eyes lately because of allergies, so I thought I would give this a try. It's the Family Care eye drops. They also had some other eye drops as well that were in individual snap files. I hope I'm making sense. This seemed though better for a longer usage. And yay, I was just commenting on how I remember when Dollar Tree had the Biore dupe for the nose strips. They had that in a Dollar Tree brand, and they had that in the So Fresh So Clean brand. And then look, yay, Global Beauty Care has it too. This one is a bit different though, because it's a charcoal cleansing nose strip. But yeah, I will see how this works. Good really to have in the summertime, especially if you're outdoors a lot, especially around flying dirt, like hiking in the woods, that kind of thing. And then yay, finally I found some of the loose powder. People have been hauling some crazy beautiful powders. This is the item that I really have been on the hunt for, because it's something I actually use. So it's so nice to find something that you already use so that you can save money on stuff that you would have already bought. So this is the Hard Candy Bake Brighten and Set. This is a powder that you put on while your foundation is still a bit wet. And it's supposed to give you just this nice brightening effect. So yes, that is it for this itty bitty Dollar Tree haul. I found a bunch more stuff in the Shop With Me video, so if you're interested, please check that out. Some crazy beautiful finds with the fall decor, all the beautiful floral that they have. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Take care.